So today let's talk about 10 places in the world with strange sex laws. But before that, make sure you subscribe to this channel and click the thumbs up button. So let's get started. Thank you very much. Please don't forget to subscribe, okay? There are lots of ridiculous legal orders, so if you ever leave your country, make sure you know the sex laws of your new location. You don't want to be charged with a sex crime, do you? So now let's talk about this. Number 1. Cali, Colombia. Cali is a Colombian city located southwest of Bogota in the Valle del Cauca department. It is well known for salsa dancing, and there are numerous clubs in this Juachinto suburb. In this particular city, mothers are required by law to see their daughters lose their virginity on their wedding night. Number 2. Minnesota. It is a state in the Midwestern United States that borders Canada and Lake Superior, the largest of the Great Lakes. There are over 10,000 other lakes in the state, including Lake Itasca, the primary source of the Mississippi River. It is unlawful to have sex with a fish in Minnesota. It is, however, legal to have sex with a dead fish. Number 3. Santa Cruz. Santa Cruz de la Sierra is the commercial center of Bolivia and the capital of the Santa Cruz Department. It is located in the tropical lowlands east of the Andes Mountain on the Pirara River. The Spanish established it in the 1500s. In Santa Cruz, Bolivia, it is illegal for males to have sex with both their mother and their daughter at the same time. Number 4. Texas. Texas is a state in the United States, South Carolina region. It is the second largest state in the United States in the terms of both area and population. In Texas, only more than 6 dildos at a time is banned or illegal. Number 5. Wisconsin. Wisconsin is a Midwestern United States with a coastline on the two Great Lakes, Michigan and Superior, and a forest and a farm interior. Milwaukee, the state's largest city, is well known for their Milwaukee Public Museum, which features numerous recreated international villages, as well as Harley Davidson Museum, which displays classic motorcycles. Wisconsin, USA, a man is not allowed to shoot a gun during his partner's climax in the state. Number 6. Tallinn. Estonia, Baltic Sea capital, is the country cultural center. It is walled cobblestone old town, which is home to cafes and shops, as well as kicks in the cocks. A 15th century defensive tower remains. It is unlawful to play chess in the middle of intercourse in Tallinn. Number 7. Massachusetts. Officially the Commonwealth of Massachusetts, it is the most populous state in the United States, New England region. It is illegal to have sex with a rodeo clown in the presence of horses. Number 8. Indonesia. Officially, the Republic of Indonesia is a Southeast Asia and Oceanian country located between the India and Pacific Ocean. It is made up of over 17,000 islands, including Sumatra, Java, Sulawesi, and parts of Benua and New Guinea. Masturbation is a serious crime that can land you in jail for up to 32 months. Number 9. Utah. Utah is a state in the Western United States Mountain, Western Subregion. It is bounded to the east by Colorado, to the south, to the northeast by Wyoming, to the north by Idaho, to the south by Arizona, and to the west by Nevada. Marrying your first cousin is banned unless you are 65 years or older in this particular side of Utah. Number 10. Louisiana. Louisiana is a Gulf of Mexico state in the United States southern eastern region. It is a Creole and a Cajun culture, reflects its history as a melting pot of French, African, American, and French Canadian culture. In Louisiana, having sex with a corpse is literally legal. The artist coined the term necrophilia, giving a head or having anal sex with a corpse on the other hand is highly prohibited. Which of the following laws do you believe should be enforced in your own country? Just let me know in the comment section below, and please don't forget to subscribe and give this video a thumbs up.